पॉजिटिव अनाउंसमेंट कर दें, नेगेटिव आल्सो, फिर उसके बाद क्या करोगे? एलाबोरेट द अनाउंसमेंट और एक्सप्लेनेशन. ठीक है, यदि अनाउंसमेंट नहीं है तो लिख दें एलाबोरेटिंग योर एक्सप्लेनेशन. देन एंथुसियाज्म, क्रिएट द सेंस ऑफ एंथुसियाज्म. Yeah, this is a basic framework which need to be followed before you write an introduction. Try to understand one thing. For example, if today, write a statement, next statement. Next statement as a record. The mission and goals and goal, G-O-A-N. The mission and goals of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan are achieved. Question mark. 300 words. Okay. Either I haven't added any tag here, but I have given a mark here. Question mark. दिया हो तो इधर announcement आएगा नहीं आएगा? ध्यान रखना. I have given your question mark. Then you will be making an announcement or not?
So yes, sir.
First of all, you will be explaining the statement.
Yes, sir.
You will be making an announcement.
Yes, sir.
Is it achieved or not?
No, sir.
The mission. मतलब रिप्लाई है आपको, क्लियर? सो इन द अनाउंसमेंट यू विल बी मेकिंग इट, क्लियर? एंड यू विल बी एलाबोरेटिंग द क्या अनाउंसमेंट, देन यू विल बी क्रिएटिंग एंथुसियाज्म. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल गिव यू सम बुलेट पॉइंट्स. व्हाट इज स्वच्छ भारत अभियान?
सर इट्स अ मिशन ओपन डेफिनेशन थ्री,
क्लियर? स्वच्छ भारत अभियान व्हिच वाज इनिशियली नोन एज अ निर्मल अभियान. कई तरह का टॉयलेट्स बना रहे अंदर स्वच्छ भारत अभियान, जैसे कम्युनिटी टॉयलेट, लाइक हाउसहोल्ड टॉयलेट, लाइक पब्लिक टॉयलेट, लाइक अ मोबाइल टॉयलेट, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. सो वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ टॉयलेट्स आर बीइंग कंस्ट्रक्टेड अंडर द प्रोग्राम कॉल्ड स्वच्छ भारत अभियान. एंड देयर आर सम स्टेट्स आल्सो व्हिच आर डिक्लेयर्ड इटसेल्फ एज 100% ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री. 100% ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री. सम स्टेट्स हैव आल्सो डिक्लेयर्ड देमसेल्फ. द फर्स्ट स्टेट टू डिक्लेयर सो इज सिक्किम. Sikkim became the first Indian state to declare itself as the 100% ODF state. At the same time, there are some advantages of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, that is to make India 100% open defecation free, since it is a key motive. But we are constructing various types of toilets, but after construction of the toilets, there are no flushes available. The drawback, the loophole is, there are no water, proper water facility to the toilets. Clear? At the same time, we require some even more amount of mass publicity. Clear? Mass publicity. They say we have introduced a person called Amitabh Bachchan. So now, Amitabh Bachchan is the brand ambassador for Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Darwaza Band program. Vidya Balan is also involved into that. So likewise, we require a mass awareness programs in order to develop more Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Clear? So, October 2nd, 2014. Clear? So, publicity here, one key point can be, publicity can be with the celebrities and with the non-celebrities also. Clear all of you? Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, publicity can be with the celebrity and with the non-celebrity as well. So, whenever we discuss with celebrity, don't you think so? It is something which enhances the concept of huge money. That is, a commercialization will be more of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So publicity in non-commercial, non-celebrity candidates like an official can be taken into consideration. No? Officials can be given a duty, ground duty, and make them allot to the 35 villages or 40 villages or 35 houses, 40 houses, and they will have to campaign for the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So there are two types of campaigns. One is Amitabh Bachchan wala and the other is officials wala. No? Amitabh Bachchan cannot go to every house and say, use the toilets. Except the mass media or the social media or any other media, but they cannot go to the direct contact. But the officials definitely, yes, they can go to the direct contact of the public. Yeah? So this all points that is whatever I am saying, the states have declared open defecation free, the celebrities are involved, and all those points can be put in the main body. Yeah? This will be coming a part of your main body altogether. Then comes your conclusion. The conclusion can be either positive, either negative. If you see that the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan mission is achieved, then probably you will be going for a positive conclusion. If it is not achieved, if you are writing this type of points, officials must be put more, publicity must be reduced. Okay? That type of conclusion you go, for a negative type of conclusion. And conclusion is after giving your conclusion, first of all, after writing the entire main body, first of all, try to understand, you need to give a one-liner summary of the entire thing. मतलब आपने जो कुछ भी लिखा है उस पूरा को समराइज करते हुए एक लाइन में लिखना होगा one line a summary, one liner summary. For example, here one liner summary लिखने के लिए क्या 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 यू कीवर्ड्स यूज करोगे therefore hence, इस तरह का keywords will be coming in your conclusion. Clear? To write everything in a singular. I tell you how. ठीक है? फिर उसके बाद you will be in conclusion only you will be giving some suggestions. या इसे अपन alternate measures भी कह सकते हैं. मतलब सरकार कैसे कर रहे? उसके अलावा भी और कुछ तरीका है क्या? सच वर्णन करने के लिए. या फिर सरकार अच्छा कर रहा है तो गो फॉर अ पॉजिटिव सजेशन, पॉजिटिव रेफरेंडम, डोंट गो फॉर अ नेगेटिव रेफरेंडम. क्लियर? अगेन डू स्ट्रेस मोर ऑन इंट्रोडक्शन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. क्लियर? इंट्रोडक्शन में क्या क्या काम करोगे आप? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग द स्टेटमेंट, देन यू विल बी मेकिंग एन अनाउंसमेंट, देन यू विल बी एलाबोरेटिंग द अनाउंसमेंट, देन यू विल बी क्रिएटिंग अ सेंस ऑफ सस्पेंस. सस्पेंस यानी एंथुसियाज्म, इस तरह के आप क्रिएट कर सकते हैं. Clear all of you? So can I expect you all can write an introduction for the given topic? Yes?
Yes, sir.
2 minutes time is given, write a fast. Introduction. Actually, इधर ही ध्यान रखना आपको. Whatever you write, आपका एक tone होगा. Tone मतलब the tonality must be continued till your conclusion. The point why I am saying this is because if you are taking a positive stand on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, the same positivity must be continued till the conclusion. If you are taking a negative stand, the same negativity must be continued till the conclusion. Okay, so the tone must be similar. Done first line. A poor introduction episode. First line is it done? First line completed, no? Stop writing the first line. Not the entire introduction, only the first line I think it is completed. Yes, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Pahla line? Ha. Karna ek baar written sheet.
India is a country where in past ages there was less use of toilets and people had to go out in open.
Sir, India had casted its image of unhygienic home from the decades, but the time has come to uplift.
Very good. Clear, India has followed the form of unhygienic India from the decades. The time has come to make it hygienic. Okay, good. Ha, please.
Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a program started by NDA government to get India open defecation free and also to bring cleanliness in India and to aware people about.
Sir, I started with a quote. We cannot achieve God's blessings without practicing sanitation and good hygienic condition by Mahatma Gandhi.
Okay.
And Swachh Bharat Mission was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 2014, which aimed to make India 100% open defecation free.
Okay. Sir, I'll start with quotation. Clean India, it's my dream India. On October 2014, our PM Narendra Modi launched the campaign of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan at Rajpath. Its agenda is complete to make India open defecation free.
Cleanliness is the key to God, as said by Mahatma Gandhi. India, a developing country, is yet to achieve the global standards of cleanliness and sanitation. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a step towards achieving that.
Correct.
The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, it started from the past Elinimal Abhiyan.
Very good.
It aims to open the education free all Indian states.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Kuch first line is to ask you. It is important to me. It is important to me. The cleanliness of India.
To me.
Yes, sir.
It is important to me. The cleanliness. To me, matlab you matlab. It is important to me. The cleanliness of India than the independence of India. Than the independence of India said by Mahatma Gandhi. Full stop. Okay? Yadi apna announcement karna hai. First of all, explain the statement se pehle, you will be giving an announcement. Again, I'm saying, announcement can be positive as well as negative also. If it is positive, hoga, ek baar likho na, positive announcement. Okay? Aise likho. India achieved, Swachh Bharat, which was its dream, since decades. Okay? It's a negative announcement. As a result, negative announcement. ठीक है, ये कोटेशन जो है, कोटेशन महात्मा गांधी का जो कोटेशन है वो वैसे रहेगा. ठीक है, अभी अनाउंसमेंट देखते हैं. देखो, द ड्रीम ऑफ महात्मा गांधी टू मेक इंडिया 100% क्लीनलीनेस is not seen achieved since 70 plus years of independence. ठीक है, इस तरह का आप नेगेटिव अनाउंसमेंट कर सकते हैं या फिर पॉजिटिव अनाउंसमेंट भी आप कर सकते हैं. मतलब आई वांट यू टू बी कंफर्टेबल इन व्हाट एवर यू राइट. यू विल हैव टू फ्रेम द एंटायर 300 वर्ड्स दैट यू बी यू नीड टू मेक इट कंफर्टेबल.
मैं से भी बोला जैसे पेपर में से कोटेशन याद हो.
ठीक है,
और भाई याद नहीं हो तो उसकी ग्रेड क्या, नाम लिखना मैंडेटरी या नहीं छोड़ना?
अच्छा, कोटेशन जिसने दिया है.
हां, जैसे आपने बोला महात्मा.
मैं ये कह रहा हूं, यदि आपको कोटेशन याद है लेकिन वो कोटेशन किसने दिया मालूम नहीं है. ठीक है, एसेट बाय फेमस पर्सन. ठीक है, सीधा लिख लो, एसेट बाय कोटेशन लिखना, फिर एसेट बाय फेमस पर्सन, एसेट बाय पॉपुलर पर्सन. ठीक है, नाम लिखने का कोई जरूरत नहीं. ठीक है, याद नहीं आएगा तो छोड़ दीजिए. कोटेशन भी याद नहीं आएगा तो अपने आप से कोटेशन बनाने की कोशिश करो. जैसे आई थिंक यू आर द वन.
No sir.
Clean India is the dream.
क्या? It's my dream India.
Yes, sir.
Clean India is my dream India.
अब ठीक है. जैसे इन्होंने एक कोटेशन बनाया था. ये किसी और का कोटेशन है?
No
sir. काफी बार आता है. क्या नाम है? लाइव में.
ठीक है, ठीक है, ठीक है. इस तरह. समझ गया. If you add enough intensity to make a quotation by yourself, it's absolutely fair and good. But इस तरह से announcement आपको करना होगा. Yes. So अब बोलिए आपका announcement positive होगा या negative होगा?
Sir, positive होगा.
How many times positive announcement?
To a little extent, it's positive.
Okay. No, no, no. Either positive होना चाहिए या negative होना चाहिए. You're only with positive. The others?
Negative.
Answer all negative. Here is the example. If you are going with a positive announcement, shayad, you cannot stretch it till 300 words. Get the point? I hope that you cannot stretch it till 300 words if you are going for with a positive announcement. Always be positive in suggestions. Okay, suggestions jab dete ho, us samay aap Modi ka tarif kar sakte ho. Lekin if you are going for a positive announcement from the beginning only, I don't think so you can say 300 words for this type of essay. Clear? This type of essays must always be criticizing in nature. It may critically analyzing. That is, you will be giving the positives also, you will be giving the negatives also, and you will be giving some suggestions. Samajh gaye sir? Aapko uska positive bhi likhna hai, uske saath negative bhi likhna hai, aur suggestion kuch measures bhi aapko likhna hoga. But if you are going only with the one tone, positive tone, I don't think so. You can go till 300 words because pen ruk jayega. It's not a good impact. Ye impact jo hai, dusra, teesra, and fourth essay pe bhi pad jayega. Impact. So your pen should not stop whatever you write. So if the pen must not stop, do criticize that. Clear all of you? I'm not asking you to criticize the government. I'm not asking you to criticize the personality. But I'm asking you to criticize. See, if even it is practical also, 100% told you, is it achieved in India?
No,
is it 100% Swachh Bharat? It's not 100% Swachh Bharat. So you have your liberty, no? Can criticize. Start criticizing. But once you come to the conclusion, then go for some better points. Go for some positive points. Yes, Narendra Modi has been favoring the poor by giving them 100% open defecation by construction, then the top by construction, then the toilets. But the water scarcity is the main reason for the loophole of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. This has to be increased. Water facility must be provided. More campaign, more awareness must be created. So, since Narendra Modi, since the Prime Minister of India, don't write Narendra Modi, since the Prime Minister of India is people-centric, he need to understand, he or she must need to understand the reality that the people are facing with. The villages must be promoted more. Swachh Bharat urban is seen achieved, but Swachh Bharat rural is still a dream of India. Thank you. Plus, get the point? So, aapko yadi kuch positive lana hai, you can use the conclusion part. And main body may be aap facts likh sakte. Clear? Sikkim ka fact udhar likho gaya, Gujarat ka fact likho gaya, AP ka fact likho gaya. Get the point. So you are getting all the better points in your main body. But announcement, do negative. Okay, jaise dusra tarah ka negative announcement kiya tha, kya kya likha tha padho ek baar.
The dream of Mahatma Gandhi to make India such is not seen achieved since the India government.
Since 70 plus years of independence. Yeah? Suppose if you write it in a positive way, the examiner automatically believes that. If you read the first point, you can remember?
India,
positive.
India achieved Swachh Bharat, which was its dream since decades.
Okay. India achieved Swachh Bharat, which was its dream since the decades. If you write this statement, so can I assume that, can the UPSC examiner assume that you are a political person from BJP party?
Maybe.
Assume kar sakte na?
Yes sir.
You might be a supporter of a political party. It's not true because you are giving a blind stamp. It is achieved. Get in the point? Yes sir, Modi bolta na 100% Swachh Bharat ho gaya. Aapne bhi wahi baat kiya. Aap diplomat ho na. You are a diplomat and he is a government ruling person. You want votes. Clear? You want votes. You don't want any. You want marks. Understand?
Yes.
To get score, you will have to go with the negative and end with the positive. Clear? The introduction can be made now?
Yes,
now? Yes. Can I expect you to write an introduction for this?
Yes.
Again, a fresh introduction. Redecorating it in your own language. Apne language mein likho. पूरा इंट्रोडक्शन लिखो, दो मिनट का समय, चलिए आई वांट द एंटायर इंट्रोडक्शन, और इंट्रोडक्शन लिखने के बाद क्रिएट अ सेंस ऑफ क्या सस्पेंस, और इधर जो भी सस्पेंस है वो रिवील कहां करोगे आप, इन द मेन बॉडी, गेट इट द पॉइंट, सो आई वांट यू टू फिल इट प्लीज फास्ट, जल्दी जल्दी करो,
can you continue it?
Yeah, but if you are okay with that, you can go beyond. Pura 75 words, na? Apna target kitna hai? 75 words for introduction. Pura kitna? 300 words. Okay, you can write it fresh or you can continue.